This is recorded for criminal charges against Dr. Atong and Daniela Valentino Wall for GBH, grievous body harm, forcing drugs on me and medication, discriminating against me on ground on disability, and both physically and mentally torturing me. And basically, this is on the 19th of January 2017. Furthermore, I reserve the right to bring charges against Daniela Valentino Wall for abandoning the child in UK while the child is supposed to be looked after by her. So first charge is GBH, grievous body harm. Second charge, arresting me without lawful excuse and bringing me into the mental health ward and forcing drugs on me and alcohol and among other things. And also another charge is discriminations on ground of disability and both physical and mental torture. Yes, forcing drugs on another without their consent is illegal. GBH, harming another, both physical and mentally, is illegal under international law. Discrimination is also illegal under international law. And physical and mental torture is both illegal under international law.